things that really works well for me.
And in fact, I'm going to tell you, babe, just the endorsements on the book are mind-blowing. All the different people that have endorsed this book, like Gary Chapman, who's the author, of course, The Five Love Languages. You also have Christine Kane, incredible. You have Dave Ramsey, amazing. You have John Maxwell, and my pastor, Tommy Barnett, endorsed your book.
Yeah.
And that just, it just blew my mind. I just went through all of these endorsements.
Your grandfather one day said, are you ready to learn to love for real? What are some of the things he began to teach you? You have been so honest in this book.
Oh, yes.
And he told your heartbreaks, you told from your own times of being rejected, of being hurt, of being fun, different things in your lifetime. You're so honest in this book.
Oh.
And you even exposed Grandpa. he was angry.
Yeah.
With somebody, because somebody really hurt him.
Yeah.
You know,